fun fact about canceled movie Beetlejuice Goes Hawaiian? Did you know Beetlejuice Goes Hawaiian is a script written in 1990 by Jonathan Jems? It was the first attempt at a sequel to 1988's Beetlejuice.